Diamonds are one of the most valuable and sought-after gemstones in the world. However, not all diamonds are created equal. Rough diamonds, in particular, require a trained eye to identify and evaluate their value. If you're interested in learning how to identify rough diamonds and test the number of faces, this guide will provide you with the information you need. What are rough diamonds? Rough diamonds are uncut, unpolished diamonds that have not been processed in any way. They are found in diamond mines around the world and come in a variety of shapes, sizes, and colors. Rough diamonds are typically sold to diamond cutters and polishers who will then transform them into the brilliant, sparkling diamonds we see in jewelry. Identifying rough diamonds. Identifying rough diamonds requires some knowledge and expertise in the field of diamond grading. However, there are a few general tips that can help you distinguish rough diamonds from other rocks and minerals. Look for a glassy or metallic luster. Rough diamonds have a distinct shine and brightness that is unlike most other minerals. Check for hardness. Diamonds are the hardest mineral on the Mohs scale, so rough diamonds should be able to scratch most other minerals. Observe the crystal shape. Rough diamonds typically have a crystal shape that is distinctive, with flat faces and sharp edges. Testing the number of faces. Once you have identified a rough diamond, you can test the number of faces it has. The number of faces, or facets, on a diamond can have a significant impact on its value. The more faces a diamond has, the more brilliant and reflective it will be. Here's how to test the number of faces on a rough diamond. Clean the diamond. Use a soft cloth to remove any dirt or debris from the surface of the diamond. Hold the diamond up to the light. Look for the reflections of the faces on the diamond. The faces will appear as bright spots or lines on the diamond's surface. Count the number of reflections. Each reflection represents a face on the diamond. Count the number of reflections you see to determine the number of faces on the diamond. Compare your findings. Use a diamond grading chart to compare the number of faces you counted to the number of faces on a typical diamond of similar size and shape. This will give you an idea of the diamond's potential value. Conclusion: identifying rough diamonds and testing the number of faces can be challenging, but with some basic knowledge and practice, anyone can learn to do it. If you're interested in diamond grading, it's essential to continue learning and educating yourself on the various factors that affect a diamond's value. With time and experience, you can become a diamond expert and accurately assess the quality of rough diamonds.